Hey guys, it's me, Maria. And I'm having McDonald's at 10 o'clock at night for dinner. Breakfast. Bacon. Scratch it, sniff it, the rest is mine. Hash browns, nice and greasy. I don't care, I'm so hungry right now. Sergeant Preston. Hi, Sergeant Preston. Hi, Scooter. Oh no, you need a little doggy. Look at that little doggy. It's a little pit bull. He knows there's something wrong with you because he keeps coming up to me all the time. More than he usually does. He's trying to tell me something. Look, peep the golden arches behind us. Wow. Look.
Hey man, I got a blunt.
Well, I'm a YouTuber, so I have to make content as much as I can. I'm just gonna make this one video here at McDonald's, that's it. Walgreens. Part two. We had breakfast. Now we're gonna go on to a signature hamburger I bought here at McDonald's. It's the bacon barbecue signature artisan hamburger at McDonald's. Let's see how good it is. And I got a toy. I got a toy for my baby. Incredibles 2. Okay, this looks like a dude on a motorcycle. And if anything ever happens to Sergeant Preston, just remember, guys, our angry grandpa here. This is another angry grandpa. But if anything happens, remember, I asked him to take him to the hospital. I offered to go with him. He's got diabetes and he keeps eating sugar all the time.
How many subscribers do you have?
Right now I have about 500 people watching my videos every day. Don't worry, I'll turn this off in a minute.
I don't know why, but for some reason, every time I have those designer coffees at McDonald's, I get sick.
Because they put syrup in it. It's the syrup. I get mine without the syrup. The flavor, and they have like a French vanilla, hazelnut. Those are loaded with sugar.
Oh.
Can you go lay down? Of course, I got a French fries. No salt. Yeah, I don't like salt in my fries. I would definitely get this again. Artisan barbecue bacon Swiss burger. Pretty good. For McDonald's anyways. Well, I'm energized now. I got the... So. Anyways, we're coming to the end of this video. I appreciate you guys watching. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, hit that subscribe button down below. And if you guys like signature hamburgers at McDonald's, artisan hamburgers, let me know down in the comments section. Anyways, I'll see you on my next video. Bye.